they've been in.
Brown leap past to Gaudette, finds Ennis back for Gaudette. Goes behind the back, who's in this score? What a move! Gaudette feeds it over to Ennis.
As the puck has moved out, Tyler Ennis, he sneaks in behind Bjork with a little bump. Now Gaudette moves it quick to keep Ennis on side. The one touch back allows Gaudette to make the through the leg drag. Look at Gaudette. Excuse me. I want to go backhand, pull it past Hag. I didn't see that in Philly. And slides it back.
Five.
That was a pass by Norris. He was trying to find Tkachuk in the back door.
Now Shabbat feeds it back. Stutzla. Ian holds and shoots at the goalpost. Rebound and score.
Finally get possession. The seam pass. There he's trying to pass it. That's a really good play. And a good save by Dell on Tkachuk. But puck recoveries. Now you can attack again. Now that's post crossbar, then it goes in. Samuelson puts it in his own net.
It goes off Samuelson and in.
I think this goes post crossbar post.
Yes. Yeah, there's
right,
that.
Right, and then Samuelson trying to swat it away.
So Tkachuk did
touch it.
Right, here's Gaudette with it. Along with Tierney and Ennis. Gaudette for Tierney. Chris Tierney works and feeds it back across and it scores.
This line. Gaudette and it's Tierney this time. Gaudette gets the blue line, keeps him on side. Now Tierney decides to cut like I'm going to, but he sees the poke check from Dell. What awareness from Tierney. He sees Dell choke up and slides it underneath all the way through. And it's just like, yeah, I'll
take it.
Got
and two. The pass finds him. Two on one. Formington and Stutzla. Formington to Stutzla. Back to Formington. Scores. Tap in. And it's another highlight.
And he loses the puck, dives on a pinch, and now the zone is blown. It's a clean two-on-one. The first pass is a nice one. Underneath the triangle hard, but Stutzla just drags it out, gets the defenseman down, and then drops it back. Oh, man.
Holds the line, has a look, and shoots, scores! Tyler Ennis, hat-trick for Ottawa!
Ennis is out there trying to get a hat-trick. Walks back to defenseman, and Dell just can't spot it through traffic.